David.
Hello guys, welcome back. Alright, on this video I will be testing the latest Skyline Edge version 6T1 on 4 smart Snapdragon smartphone. We start with the mid-range and the low high-end Poco Phone F1, LG B50, and the last one, Poco F3. Also, the mid-range Poco X3 and FC. Can it compete with the flagship SoC? Let's begin. GB of RAM, Snapdragon 732, Poco X3 and FC. What's new on this latest Edge version 61? Say the same. And the driver for this Poco X3 NFC Mesa 3D Turnip. Nothing there. Say the same. Right, the game got either 3. Poco X3 and FC. Snapdragon 732. FPS on top left corner. This is the loading time of a mid-range SoC. 1720 false close. 7 FPS. 8 FPS. Seven FPS. During battle, how many FPS? Okay, let's see. Let's fight. Hey. Six FPS. Really, really slow. Come on, let me out. Let me get out on my mission. FPS. Really? Not yet. Why? So slow.
そっちはどうだ？ 題なさそうだ。
732, 6 GB of RAM, using Messard Trip and second pawn, Poco Pawn F1. Long time no see this device. Also using the latest C-Android 9.3. Adreno 630, 6 GB of RAM and 4 GB of visual RAM. Same setting as this Poco F3. All devices are using the same setting, the same version of Skyline Edge, same driver also, Mesa 3D, all the same. The only difference, CPU. Right, Snapdragon 845. Poco X3 NFC, 4 from 4 to 8 FPS. Poco Pawn F1 Snapdragon 845. Dann Mann, die Hi, Susu. Ten FPS, 10, 11, 12. You must talk to the guard. Hey, can you run? FPS. Let me out. Nine FPS. On AKNS, maybe next time we'll test it. Really, really slow. Maybe at Gen 1 better.
それに地べたを這いずる荒神を見下ろすのも悪くない。
8 4 5. Right, next. LG B50. Snapdragon at 5 5. 6 GB of RAM also. Nee. 9 GB of virtual RAM. Android 13. Same setting. Same driver. Let's begin. Snapdragon 855, 845, around 9-10 FPS. 10 FPS is not playable yet. At least half the speed. If the game 30 FPS, at least get 15 or more, consider playable. If below that, well. Even 855. Up 14 15 FPS. This one at least 15. Naik Bukit Melacan. kita mandi air susu. Oh ma, oh papa. F45 no glitch. F45 14 FPS. 14 FPS. FPS. So slow motion, even 855. Right, the last one at 7:00. Okay, F3. 8 GB of RAM and 4 GB of soft RAM. The latest C Android 9.3, Android 13. Same setting, same driver also. You can try other driver as you wish, which is better for your device. 615 or whatever. crash. Crash, 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 crash. Too many fingerprints, that's why it crashed. Sorry. Come on. 870 crash. See? You see? It's not the memory, the RAM. It's not the CPU. If it crash, it crash. Kita naik Bukit Belacan. Mandi air susu. Oh, this device really had the driver. Uh-oh, my controller not configured. This one 24, 25 FPS. At least at maybe 860. Twenty plus average. See, different CPU, different time loading, faster loading. Much powerful CPU, much faster. I think. Fast loading.
Thank you. 障がないか確認作業を行え。
ああそうかい。そっちはどうだ。俺は問題なさそうだ。方向感覚は問題ないか。正面を向いていろ。ま、問題なさそうだな。こっちへ行く。ついてこい。
Really noisy, the music. At least this one. Hey, where are you going?
そちらのエリアに進む必要はない。引き返せ。別部隊が作戦中だ。
ああ、そうかい。さっきの混戦のやつらか。接触しないように十分気をつけないといけないな。お前と一緒だとどんなヤバいこともワクワクするから不思議だな。もし高台があれば登ってみろ。高低差は戦術的アドバンテージになる。それに地べたを這いずる荒神を見下ろすのも悪くない。気をつけろ。
ハウンドワン聞こえるか。方位を突破した。今宵ポイントアルファに向かう。
オッケー。こちらは周辺の荒神を掃討しておる。安心して向かってくれ。実戦ができれば順応もクソもないだろう。
命令違反には相応の指導がある。覚悟はいいんだな。
いいさ、とことん付き合ってやるよ。すぐに行動監視を切れ。高濃度海域の影響とでも言えばお前の顔は立つだろう。
後悔するなよ。
Too heavy, actually.
Yes, 先手を奪った。この状況下でも十分に戦えているな。ガンフォームでの戦闘もありえる。 変形に不備がないか確認しておけ。
If you use the correct driver, you may get a decent speed. That's why the driver very, very important. Always try all the driver. Choose which one the best for your device, and the driver only for Adreno GPU, not for other SoC. And thank you for watching. Stay tuned for the next video.